গুড ইভিনিং এভরিওয়ান। সো আমরা চলে এসেছি আবার আজকে লাইভ ওএলএস বেঙ্গল কো-অপটি অফিসিয়াল সাপোর্টার্স ক্লাব অফ কলকাতার পিচ থেকে। আমি অমর্ত আপনাদের সবাইকে ওয়েলকাম জানাচ্ছি। আর আপনারা যেরকম জানেন যে এক সপ্তাহ আগে আজকে আমরা আমাদের 19 নম্বর প্রিমিয়ার লিগ টাইটেলটি তুলেছিলাম, তো আপনারা যেরকম জানেন যে সিচুয়েশন যেরকম আমরা সবাই মিলে একসাথে সেলিব্রেট করতে পারছি না, কিন্তু ওকেশনটা যেমন যে এইটার একটা সেলিব্রেশন অ্যাকচুয়ালি লাগে, তো এরকম কিছু একটা করার জন্য আমরা অনেক কিছু ভেবেছি এবং প্ল্যান করেছি। সোফিয়া ফাইনালি কাম আপ উইথ দিস ইনিশিয়েটিভ টু অর্গানাইজ অ্যান আলটিমেট কপাইট চ্যালেঞ্জ। হ্যাঁ, আমরা নিয়ে এসেছি একটা 36 জনের কুইজ কন্টেস্ট, যেটা হোস্ট করব আমরা আমাদের এই ফেসবুক পেজে থ্রু আউট দিস উইকেন্ড, দ্যাট ইজ স্যাটারডে অ্যান্ড সানডে। অ্যান্ড আমাদের সাথে রয়েছেন কৃষ্ণেন্দুদা, আর কৃষ্ণেন্দুদা হবে আজকে আমাদের লাইভ ড্রয়ে কন্ডাক্ট করবেন। কৃষ্ণদা ইজ অলসো দ্য প্রেসিডেন্ট অফ ওএলএসসি বেঙ্গল কো-অপ, অ্যান্ড উই উইল নাও মুভ অন টু দ্য লাইভ ড্র সেশন অফ দিস কুইজ কন্টেস্ট। কৃষ্ণদা, ওভার টু ইউ নাও।
থ্যাংক ইউ অমর্ত ফর দিস লাভলি ইন্ট্রোডাকশন। অ্যান্ড আমি কিছু বলতে চাই বিফোর উই প্রসিড টু দ্য মেইন ড্র ইভেন্ট। সো বেসিক্যালি দিস ইজ দ্য ফার্স্ট টাইম উই আর ডুইং সামথিং লাইক দিস। আই মিন, করোনা ভাইরাস সিচুয়েশনের জন্য when we have we actually planned a grand screening event by like in March er shomoy. So we thought ki Crystal Palace match, Everton match, Man City match er shomoy we might be able to do a very big screening, probably the biggest Kolkata has seen, but unfortunately
and considering the fact that we had only 2 matches left to seal the title, so that would have been a really grand like an end to the season. So oita consider korte gele eta amader jonno massive hoto, to be honest.
Right, absolutely. And I think so apnar jehetu amader ei screening ta theke shuru kore something that we realized that we won't be able to do something openly, mane publicly amra kichu korte parbo na. So we thought ki maybe we can increase the engagement, jeta we can increase the screening event theke shuru kore other ja ja amra plan e chilo, and bring the entire thing on social media. তো এরকম করে দিস ইজ আওয়ার ফার্স্ট স্টেপ। সো কিছু ভুল ভ্রান্তি থেকে গেলে আমি আমাদের ভিউয়ার্স, আমাদের ফ্যান্স এর থেকে আগে থেকে ক্ষমা চেয়ে নিচ্ছি। সো দিস ইজ হাউ উই স্টার্ট, এন্ড দ্য ফার্স্ট থিং দ্যাট উই ডিসাইডেড ফ্রম দ্য এন্টায়ার বেঙ্গল কো-অপ টিম ইজ টু ডু আ ভেরি ইউনিক ইভেন্ট লাইক অ্যান অনলাইন কুইজ। ফার্স্ট থিং ওয়েন উই স্টার্টেড টকিং অ্যাবাউট দ্য কুইজ, উই আর থিঙ্কিং যে কুইজ কন্টেস্ট, তাহলে গুগল করে আনসার পেয়ে যাবে। সো দেন উই সেড কে ওয়াই নট ডু আ লাইভ সেশন অন ইট। আচ্ছা, লাইভ সেশন করলে হয়তো সবাই ওই স্কোপটা পাবে না আজকে গুগল করে কিংবা আনসার করে। সো we have completely designed a new and very unique thing which we will organize tomorrow and day after. So before we proceed, I want to read out a little bit of the rules which is very important for the participants specifically. So shuru kora jab. So kalke raat 12ta porjonto was our last time of registration. We had 4 days and we got with us 36 registrations jaderke amra accept korechi. So since it's 36 people, we have divided them in 8 groups. So 4 groups will have 4 participants and 4 groups will have 5 participants. So group A, C, E and G will have 4 participants. So B, D, F and H will have 5 participants. So erokom bhabe we have separated the group like that. So during the course of the draw, groups will be filled in the following order: A1, B1, C1, D1 till H1. Then we'll move on to A2, B2, C2, D2, E2, and like this. So we'll complete H4 and then we'll go straight to B5, D5, F5, and H5. So this is how we're going to conduct the draw. So before the start of the main event, in case a participant backs out from a group containing 5 participants, so that is applicable for group B, D, F and H, the group remains the same. So we'll continue with the remaining 4 participants. If the same happens for a group of 4 participants, a participant will be added to the group from the next 5-participant group. Let's assume A has got 4 participants. So Akjun backs out for an unavoidable circumstances before the start of the event. So what will happen? The 5th participant from group B will now be transferred to group A, but this will be done before 2-3 hours of the event, so jata amader event er shomoy ke oshubidha na hoy. So participants are requested to keep at least 15 check papers. I mean, a sheet of paper hote pare, diary hote pare, you can keep anything with you. Basically the whole idea of the event is to পুরোটা যেহেতু আমাদের ভিডিও কনফারেন্সিং এ হচ্ছে, সো ইউ উইল হ্যাভ টু শো দি আনসার অন দ্য লাইভ স্ক্রিন when the quiz master asks you to. So what will happen, participants are requested to keep at least 15 sheets of paper or a diary copy and a pen, preferably black. Black is more like dekhle beshi bojha jay instead of blue or red. So you preferably use a black ink pen. Since no prompting or answers will be allowed, make sure your answers are legible and handwriting is clear for better understanding of the quiz masters. Answers once shown to the screen can't be modified or changed. The quiz master has the right to remove the offender under grounds of unfair play. So if you show the answer and then you remove and try to correct it when everyone else is showing the answer in the group, that person can be disqualified as per the description of the quiz master on screen. A participant will be given a time, given a warning, and 10 points will be deducted if he or she prompts an answer or pass any comment that qualifies to be irrelevant or offensive to the quiz master. Repeating the same, the participant will be disqualified immediately. So after chance dao thambe. So since every question is a 10 marks question, you will lose out on 10 marks if you end up saying something unnecessary or you do something beyond the rules. And the next time you do it, you will be removed from the this whole your group. So all the participants will be added to a WhatsApp group which we have already done, and the links to the quiz room will be published there. A coordinator in the WhatsApp group will be guiding the participants to the quiz room, and only after his go ahead, participants of the next group will proceed to join the quiz room and replace the outgoing group. There is limited space to have people in the lobby quiz room area, hence participants are requested to leave the room once the game is over and the quiz master asks them to leave so that the next team can join in early. No substitution will be allowed once the draw is done. Mm-hmm. So if you are unable to play or unable to take part, then you won't be able to replace your name with another participant. But it is up to the discretion of the board or the committee that is organizing the event that you guys can, then we might look into a replacement on from our end individually, independently. So moving on to the next rule. Two participants from each group will qualify to the next round, that is round of 16, as winner and runners up. Rounds from round of 16 will be one versus one nature. So the winner of A will face the runners of E, and the winners of E will face the runners of A. So we'll share the knockout format with you guys also. So the quiz master will read out the question loud twice before the countdown starts. No request to read it again or excuse of network issues will be entertained once the countdown starts. If a participant can't hear the quiz master properly after the second time of reading out, he or she needs to immediately ask the quiz master to read it out again before the countdown starts. So this countdown is basically, suppose I'm the quiz master, I'm going to ask a question. I'm going to repeat myself twice. I mean, repeat korar por. I will ask the participants, are you ready? So now your time starts now. So the participants will get a time that is allotted to them, say suppose 10 to 12 seconds, to write down the answer in that piece of paper. And when I say stop, they finish writing and I'll say ready. Once they say, and then I say now, they put the paper on the screen and show me the answer. So this is how it's going to be. So network khadap or something like that, please make sure that your network is working properly. Once the quiz starts, we won't be able to consider that because it would be unfair to other people for participating in your group. So participants, other request for chief, please check your network, have a backup network if required, and then we can proceed with that. So we are going to not waste any more time and we are going to start with our quiz event. Draw event to start Kuro. So I have with me all the names of our participants, all the 36 names are here. So will the first name I pick out will be immediately posted to group A1, group A row 1. The second name I pick up will be posted to group B row 1, so B1. So we'll complete the first row of So we'll complete the first row of every group and then slowly we'll move on to the second row of the, just a second, I'll add Amod the back. Amod, you're audible?
Yes, yes, I'm
no audible. Problem, no problem. So just like that, we're going to move ahead. And Amurtha, we are ready?
Yes, we are ready,
Krishna. Okay, before there's a question. Okay, before that, there's a question on the scheduling of the thing. So tomorrow we have the group stages, and on Sunday we have the knockout stages. So we start tomorrow at 8 p.m. sharp, and the first group, Group A, will be on screen by 8:05 latest. So the time slot for the first group will be, say, around 15 to 20 minutes. And then once that is over, we'll invite Group B to take part, which will be again 15 to 20 minutes. So each screen will have 5 to 6 people, including the quizmaster and the coordinator also. So basically, there will be 8 groups. So first group we're expecting at 8:05. The second group we're expecting at 8:25 or 8:30 latest. And the third group we're expecting at 8:50 or 8:55 latest. So like this, every after 20-25 minutes, we're going to keep inviting groups as per the draw that's happening right now. Anyway, and the knockouts will be, the first knockout will be obviously pre-quarter one, which will happen again on 8:05 on Sunday. And we'll have A1 versus E2 playing the first round. And then we'll have B1 versus F2. Like that, we'll move ahead with that. So any, yes, Amurtha, you have a question?
As we say that we have, ladies and gentlemen, that I hope the rules have been clear to all of you. So we will now move on. And tar age ekta jinish bole rakhi je play fair, play by the rules. Ar ha, apnader jonno jodi kono problem hoy, apnader jodi query thake, you can always go ahead and ask your questions.
Sorry, ladies and gentlemen, we are stuck a bit right now. We'll be coming back very soon. We appreciate your patience. And Kichukoner Mote, okay, Amurtha is also with us, adding Amurtha to the line. Amurtha, are you ready? Can we start the draw?
Yes, yes, Krishna.
Yeah, so we are going to start the draw right now. And okay, I'll shuffle it right in front of you. So there's no discrepancy regarding our draw. So we'll start. So the first name on A1, I'll hold it right across the screen. Dev Kalpo Goswami, our first person participant who gets slotted is Dev Kalpo Goswami in A1. So going to B1, Amurtha, you ready?
Yes, Krista, absolutely.
B1, Uddesh Chakravarti. The second person to be slotted is Uddesh Chakravarti, slotted in B1. We now move to to C1. C1. Amir Khan. Amir Khan goes to C1. We now move to D1. Nilotpal Mojumdar. Nilotpal Mojumdar goes to D1. Nilotpal Mojumdar. Moving on to E1. Sharnendu Mandal. Sharnendu lives in Singapore, so it will be quite late for him tomorrow. But he is very excited about it. Sharnendu Mandal goes to E1. So we've completed the first of the first five groups. We're moving on to F1. Shagnik Bhoumik. F1 goes to Shagnik Bhoumik. We're going to G1, shuffling it a little bit more. G1, we have Dijottam Mukherjee. Dijottam Mukherjee goes to, this is G1. Dijottam Mukherjee goes to G1. Amarta, am I right? G1, yes. Right? Dijottam Mukherjee?
Yes.
G1. And now the final group, the first row, we have Anirban Day. Anirban Day goes to H1. So we have the first row of all the groups completed. And now we're going to take a very short break and come back in some time. Please stay tuned with us. So this is how the group looks like. We have group A1, Devkalpo Goswami, B1, Uddesh Chakraborty, C1, Amir Khan, D1, Nilotpal Mojumdar, E1, Sharnendu Mandal, F1, Shagnik Bhoumik, G1, Dijottam Mukherjee, and H1, Anirban Day. We'll now move on to the second row of each group. All right, so we are ready. A2. Devapriya Acharya. Devapriya Acharya, you move on to A2. A2. Now going on to B2. Anubrata Sengupta. Anubrata Sengupta goes to B2. C2 we have Biswadeep Chattopadhyay, Dr. Biswadeep Chattopadhyay. This is C2. Moving on to D2. D2. Anamitra Nandi goes to D2. E2, Ayanendu Banerjee. E2, Ayanendu Banerjee. F2 we have Tathagata Das. Tathagata Das, I repeat, Tathagata Das. F2. G2. We have Parth Morzaria. This is G2, Parth Morzaria. And the final group for row 2, group H2, we have Goirik Mitra for H2. So we have completed the second row, and now we are going to take another short break, and we'll be back very soon. So we are back, and we have the second row of each group ready. And Anirban there has asked us on Facebook, can you please write down the rules? Anirban, don't worry about it. We'll share everything on our WhatsApp group for the participants as well as on our Facebook page so that everybody is in the same loop and nothing is missed out. We'll do that once this draw is over or way before tomorrow's main event. So I'll just read out A2, Debapriya Acharya is with Devkalpa Goswami. Group B, Anubrata Sengupta is with Uddesh Chakraborty. Group C, Biswadeep Chattopadhyay is with Amir Khan. Group D, Anamitra Nandi is with Nilotpal Majumdar. Group E, Ayanendu Banerjee is with Sharnindu Mondol. Group F, Tathagata Das is paired with Shagnik Bhomik. Group G, Parth Morzaria is there with Dijota Mukherjee. Group H, Goirik Mitra is there with Anirban Dev. So now we move on to the third row of each group, and are we ready, Amarto?
Yes, we are, Krista. Go ahead.
So getting things ready, we'll be moving on to our third row. So A3, the first name A3 goes to Debanko Bhattacharjee. Goes to A3, Debanko Bhattacharjee. B3 Raja Thomas. B3 Raja Thomas. B3 is Raja Thomas. C3 Gaurav Jaiswal. C3 Gaurav Jaiswal. If you're missing out on this draw, please be assured this will be uploaded on YouTube and it will be there on our Facebook page. So you can view it whenever you want. So we are going to D3 now. Mangolik Mitro. D3 is Mangolik Mitro. D4. This is D3, D4. It's E4. Or E, sorry.
It's
E3 right now, right?
E3,
my bad. I'm just getting confused with this. So E3, we have Saqil Ahmed. E3, Saqil Ahmed. F3, we have Joydeep Kundu. F3, we have Joydeep Kundu. Done with F3. G3, we have Ronak Salat. Ronak, how are you, buddy? It's been a long time. Ronak is not from Calcutta, but used to be one of us. He used to be very regular in our screenings. And he has shifted his base, but it's good to see you back. So that's G3. And the last group, H3, is Shubdeep Mitra. Shubdeep Mitra. That's H3. So we are going to take a very small break again and hope to be back in a couple of minutes. So we are back right now and we'll go through the group once again. Group A, we have Devkalpa Goswami, Devapriya Acharjo, Dipanko Bhattacharji. Group B, Uddesh Chakraborty, Anubrata Sengupta, Raja Thomas. Group C, Amir Khan, Vishwadeep Chattopadhyay, Gaurav Jaiswal. Group D, Nilotpal Mojumdar, Anamitra Nandi, Mongolik Mitro. Group E, Shanindu Mondol, Ayanundu Banerjee, Saqil Ahmed. Group F, Shavnik Bhomik, Tathagata Das, Joydeep Kundu. Group G, Dijota Mukherjee, Parth Mozaria, Ronak Salat. Group H, Anil Bande, Goirik Mitro, and Shubdeep Mitro. Now we are going to move ahead and cover the fourth row, of each group. So A4 Shourish Datta. A4 is Shourish Datta. A4 is Shourish Datta. B4 Spandan Bose. Spandan Bose is B4. For C4, we have Shagnik Sarkar. C4, we have Shagnik Sarkar. For D4, we have Dilpreet Singh. Dilpreet Singh, D4. E4, we have Pranoy Roy. E4, Pranoy Roy. F4, we have Shubhranil Chanda. Shubhranil is F4, Shubhranil. G4, we have Shumanta Don, Dr. Shumanta Don, G4. H4, the last group, we have H4, Srinjoy Srimani. Srinjoy Srimani, we have H4. We have completed the fourth row of each group, and we have completed four groups. So we'll take a very short break again, and we'll be back soon. There was a small problem here.
Ladies and gentlemen, please excuse us for all the glitches that we have. We are also at the help of technology. Amra shobai ajkal technology diyei bound. So kichu kichu jinish amader hate ajkal nei as per the situation. So amaderke khoma korben je sob khutinati choto mistakes amader hocche. Amra chesta korchi jothashaddho apnader best service to provide korar. Thank you so much for being us and cooperating.
So we are back right now, and so we have completed group A, C, E, and G. We are left with group B, D, F, and H, the fifth slot for all these remaining four groups. So I'll just read out the group A again. Devkalpa Goswami, Devapriya Acharya, Devanko Bhattacharji, Shoris Dutt in group A. Group B is till now we have Uddesh Chakraborty, Anubrata Sengupta, Raja Thomas, Spandan Bose, and we are left with the fifth slot. Group C we have completed, and we have Amir Khan, Biswadeep Chattopadhyay, Gaurav Jaiswal, and Shamnik Sarkar with us. Group D, Nilotpal Majumdar, Anamitra Nondi, Mongolik Mitro, Dilpreet Singh, and the fifth slot is left. Group E we have completed, and we have Shailendu Mondal, Ayanendu Banerjee, Sakil Ahmed, Pranoy Roy. Group F we have Shagnik Bhomik, Tathagat Das, Joydeep Kundu, Shubhranil Chanda, and the fifth person to be added. Group G we have Dijota Mukherjee, Path Morzaria, Ronak Salat, and Shumanto Dhan. Group H we have Anirban De, Gaurik Mitra, Shubhdeep Mitra, and Shinjoy Srimani, and we are left with the fifth person. So we are going to complete the following slots that's left. That's Group B, slot 5, Group D, slot 5, Group F, fifth slot, and the group, and Group H, fifth slot. So we start with B5. B5, we have Devarun. Devarun, B5. D5, Shomodi Bhattacharya. D5, we have Shomodi Bhattacharya, D5. F5, F5, we have Kostov Chaudhuri. F5, Kostov Chaudhuri, F5. Kostov Chaudhuri, F5. And the last slot, H5, we have the person who is already pretty much aware of his name, Shomik Sen. H5, Shomik Sen. So we have some more information to provide, and we'll be back in a short while. So we are done with our groupings. So we'll just repeat it once again, just for the sake of our, just to make everything clear. Group A, Devkalpa Goswami, Devapriya Acharya, দেবাঙ্ক ভট্টাচার্যি, শৌরিস দত্তা। গ্রুপ বি উই হ্যাভ উদ্দেশ চক্রবর্তী, অনুব্রত সেনগুপ্তা, রাজা থমাস, স্পন্দন বোস অ্যান্ড দেবারুণ। গ্রুপ সি উই হ্যাভ আমির খান, বিশ্বদীপ চট্টোপাধ্যায়, গৌরব জয়সওয়াল অ্যান্ড শাগনিক সরকার। গ্রুপ ডি উই হ্যাভ নিরোৎপাল মজুমদার, অনামিত্র নন্দী, মঙ্গলিক মিত্র, দিলপ্রীত সিং, সৌম্যদীপ ভট্টাচার্য। গ্রুপ ই উই হ্যাভ স্বর্ণেন্দু মন্ডল, অরিন্দ ব্যানার্জি, সাকিল আহমেদ, প্রণয় রয়। গ্রুপ এফ শাগনিক ভৌমিক, তথাগত দাস, জয়দীপ কুণ্ডু, সুবনীল ছন্দা, কৌস্তব চৌধুরী। গ্রুপ জি দ্বিজতা মুখার্জি, পার্থ মজারিয়া, রৌনক সালাত, সুমন্ত ডন। গ্রুপ এইচ অনির্বাণ দে, গৈরিক মিত্র, শিবদীপ মিত্র, সঞ্জয় শিমানি, শমিক সেন। অমর্ত, ইউ ক্যান সে সামথিং অন ইউর বিহাফ অলসো অ্যাবাউট উইশিং গুড লাক টু অল পার্টিসিপেন্টস।
This is that what I would like to say is that all the participants that are here, I think this is going to be a really very tough competition actually, because participating in certain quiz contests, I think that it's always a cutthroat competition going ahead. And all the participants, best of luck, play by the rules, and yeah, we just hope that you have a wonderful experience of quizzing, and especially when it comes to Liverpool FC, we know how passionate we are for Liverpool. And what it means, the club, what it means to all of us. So we are hoping that we can give you an enjoyable experience, enjoyable weekend where you can go ahead, enjoy with us. And we are more than just happy and glad to have you all with us. And keep supporting us, keep supporting the initiative, and all the best for the upcoming quizzing contest. Thank you so much. Krishna, over to you.
There's a small glitch that's happening, and
ladies and gentlemen,
yes, we are back. No, we are here. I'll just go through the knockout rules that we are having right now. So you might see the screen that will have the knockout.
Ladies and gentlemen, there is a small request actually from our side. We are actually facing some issues and some problems. So we are trying our level best to cope up with all that. And we amra khubi khushi hobo jodi apnara amader sathe cooperate koren, because as Liverpool FC goes by the saying that you will never walk alone. So apnara please etake follow korun and don't let us walk alone.
Yes, so we have with us the entire knockout phase, how it's going to be. So if you see the pre-quarters on the left and the pre-quarters on the right, we have the winner of Group A will be facing the runner-up of Group E. And the winner of Group E on the right will be facing the runner-up of Group A. So if you place A, B, C, D group on top, as we were showing on the screen a while back, E, F, G, H will be placed below A, B, C, D. So it's basically this group on top is facing this group below it. So there's an interchange of position. The group first of this group, they're going to face the runners off of this group and vice versa. So that way we have our Group B winners again facing the runner-up of Group F. We have the winner of Group F facing the runner-up of Group B. So like this, so it guarantees that if the two participants who will be qualifying from the same group, they won't be facing each other until the finals. So Group A, participant one and participant two who qualifies for the pre-quarters, they're again going to face each other, if ever, at the finals directly. So there won't be any clash. So everyone faces a new opponent throughout the tournament. So I hope everything is clear here. We are going to share the rules, the format and everything with our participants in the WhatsApp group. We're also going to share the same in our Facebook page very soon. So thank you for joining us. That was it from us. And we would like to take your permission. And we hope to have a fantastic event on Saturday and Sunday. That's tomorrow. We start sharp at 8 o'clock. So please log into our page. There's plenty of questions. a request to all our viewers right now who are watching it. Please do not prompt an answer in the comment section. This only disrupts the format of and the continuation and the flow of the event. So it's an online event and we cannot prevent someone from seeing the comments. So the participants will be able to see the comments on the site that's coming up. We can't block that. Unfortunately, we don't have the technicalities to do that. But it's a request to all of you that you do not post the answers before the participants actually answer it out. You might know the answers and it will be very fortunate of us to see so many right answers and participation on our Facebook page. But I am again requesting, please do not post or prompt an answer before the answer is given out on the screen by our participants. So anyway, that was great, Oberto. I think we had a great draw here. I think all the participants are aware of all the rules and their places, and they're already looking forward to I personally wish them all the best for tomorrow and day after. Anything from your end?
Krista, what I would like to say is that I think our audience that is not participating in this event and still looking forward to it, I don't think they will actually go ahead and comment the answers, because they are also looking for an intense round of quizzing that would be a treat to
right, them. Right.
So that is what I'm trying to say, is that we know our audience and we have full faith on them that they won't do something that actually tarnishes the event's image. So apnara please ekটু খেয়াল রাখবেন আমাদের এই ইনিশিয়েটিভটারও, কেন কি আপনাদের যদি কোঅপারেশন না থাকে তাহলে তো মানে কোনো কিছুই করা সম্ভব হবে না। তো আমরা আপনাদের কাছে অনুরোধ করব যে আপনারা প্লিজ একটুখানি ফ্রিজদার মতন কথাটা শুনে চলুন এবং আমাদের সাথে কোঅপারেট করে আনসারগুলো যাতে না প্রম্পট করেন। আমাদের অবশ্যই অনেক ভালো লাগবে যদি আপনারা আনসার জানেন, বাট অ্যাজ ইট থিংস গো দেয়ার সার্টেন থিংস দ্যাট আমরা আমাদের হাতের বাইরে। তো সেইভাবে বলতে গেলে আমরা আপনাদেরকে অনুরোধ করবো যে প্লিজ এরকমভাবে আনসার বলবেন না।
With that, we come to the end of the program. Good night to all our viewers, all our participants, all the best, and we'll see you tomorrow.